Hey guys, it's Worker Bears, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 Western for Local Rumble. We're the last one. I thought, it finally happened. I can see in my first goal, in this career mode, first goal I can see in any second grade mode in a while. So it was very good defensively with Amkar Perm. I was very good defensively with Lille. I'm very good defensively with Oh crap, am I forgetting what Japanese team I was? That is neither here nor there. The point is, I've been good defensively, and if you didn't see how my run of good defensive performances is came to it. Or clean sheets came to an end. Please don't watch the previous episode that we have on Tuesday. Forgot what day it was. What day this is going up. This will be up on Thursday. So yeah, Tuesday. Tuesday's video. It was actually a very good goal.
That has opened the scoring.
Yeah, I'm not gonna BS you guys. It was a very good goal. I didn't even get mad because of how good that the goal was. I was like, fair play.
In quickly.
I would only complain about goals against me if the goal was completely bullshit. But the only complaint I could have is that it would be directed towards myself for not in the game, because it's my own fault that I see it, the goal. So that would be the only thing I could complain about, but the complaint would be towards myself and not the game. So that should tell you a lot about how good this goal was.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Trying to stretch the opposition.
If you saw the episode that went up on Sunday, you guys would have saw that I should have conceded in that episode anyway. But in a way, karma works in very strange ways. It's like, yeah, you won't concede here, but next episode. Oh yeah, we're gonna screw that right up.
What a day, he's having 3 goals now.
In the end, it was just a very good goal. Oh, and something that you'll have to go and see for his profits. A goal that really has to be seen. One of those goals. So Gamfola gets a very quick hat trick, a 5-10-15 minutes on the goal time for the hat trick there. He'll place his next goal at the 20th minute, but that would be a weird coincidence if he starts scoring every 5 minutes. He'll have to score next 10 seconds. He's not going to happen. He'll be the 21st, but then if he does score, and he's not getting best keeper on this occasion.
Good forward play from them. And that's a foul.
Really?
They'll get a free kick for that.
Come on. clipped his heel. And the referee, he said, yeah, that's enough contact.
He's got great confidence.
Oh, I would have been pissed if I...
It wasn't bad, although he is getting some dirty looks from teammates there.
I will hold my hands up and say fair play. Hey, when I can see a goal and if it's good. But if I can see two really good goals in two consecutive episodes, I would have been a bit pissed off. Especially because that came from a very soft free kick. Well, that one would have come from a very soft free kick.
Impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Evola!
See what they can manage from the corner.
Come on, whip it. Come down. Wins! Oh.
Great work by the goalkeeper. Masona. Good football between these two. Nice passing. One back very quickly. Highland. Into the attacking third. Challenges for the ball.
That's, of course.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Masona.
Is there an error going this first half, or is it going to go in at 3-0?
Four extra minutes to play here of added time.
They're busy holding up their hands, even though he's onside. Corner? Yep. One last chance, perhaps.
It's a heading chance
now. Ooh, imagine. I imagine that would suck to concede to a very late first half.
Well,
half corner. And believe me, it does! I mean, it would soften the blow if you're already 3-0 up. But not when you're 0-0.
You can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much in this game.
Not when your keeper made a very, very amateur mistake. Actually, call it an amateur mistake is an insult to amateurs.
Masona. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Shots up! What a fine save. Now it's a corner. And heads it towards goal. Goalkeeper hangs on. That's a poor touch.
Highland.
Seen El Ganassi. Masona. It comes a challenge. Oh, he could be in.
Gamboa! He's done himself a fourth goal. Well, it's come a little later than his other ones, but it came on the hour mark.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. We've reached the hour mark, half an hour to go. Onto the attack now. Good through pass. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Come on, Pin. Bit pressure! Ooh. That would have been a big mistake. Luckily, he missed. Goal kick, goal kick, goal kick, goal kick. Alpo.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Island.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach is very encouraging. Defender to it first.
The team corner kick. I'll take another corner kick. One of these corner kicks might lead to something off the bar! Are you shitting me? Island. Henry.
Let's see what the ref's gonna
do. Ah, of course.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15.
Trying to win the ball, which I would have gotten the ball if the referee didn't blow the goddamn whistle.
Promising build up. Until that challenge.
The shot's up. No! Oh, good save! If anywhere will do. Oh, Bayern's. Anywhere will do.
He hasn't really looked like scoring any so far, has he?
Watch them score from this corner kick. Nope, nope. Yeah, they took a very bad corner kick.
His defenders for restricting his
moves.
That amount of shots you can see on your screen.
Again, it's a bit of a anywhere will do this situation.
Here comes the challenge. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Highland. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Easy decision, free kick.
Not a really soft free kick.
Well, we've been,
I get a lot of those given against me. I have no idea why.
The losing team haven't conceded.
Yes, Highland. I'll poke.
Blow the whistle, ref.
Oh my fucking god. Cannot be serious. My own player got in the way of the pass. And it was Ginvola as well. Oops. That's going to be a yellow card, isn't it?
Good pass. Getting it forward. Here comes the cross.
Oh. Thought my own player was after putting it into his own net. That really would piss me off.
Only one side in it, really.
It's ended 4-0. Well, Ginvola, of course, collecting the match ball because he scored all 4 goals. I spotted that, and they look drew, which means that he dropped 2 points. The gap is 9. Nice. I spotted that just as it was going away. Yeah, that is fantastic news. More. What do you want me to do? I don't know what they want me to do. I really don't. At least they're telling me why my rating is going down. But seriously, what am I supposed to do? Release players? There's... I can't do that. Even if I could... Well, I can, but I'm only, like, allowed to release a certain few every so often. I'll try and figure it out. Go after the episode.
Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler here with you. Alan Smith alongside me. Belgian football, the Belgian Pro League action for you today.
Pleasure to be here, Martin.
And our match today is Mechelen against Westerlo. Now, Alan, the away team, what's your opinion on them today?
Absolutely excellent over the last 10 games. They've hardly put a foot wrong. Just wonder whether they continue that out here today.
Everything ready for the kickoff. The lineup for the home side. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performance that we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean,
I saw something. I don't know why I'm excited to be 9 points clear, man. But it may as well be one for all the good it's gonna do. I mean, it's not like I can't. As I already stated at the start of this video, I can't win the league by finishing first. I have to go through playoffs for some reason.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
It makes no freaking sense. Why have playoffs? Seriously, why? Are we trying to go up to another Belgian league that I don't know of? If so, why is this in FIFA and that one isn't?
Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Shots on here. What a save. Oh, well, credit for the effort.
I don't know what to say to that. I don't know why I pressed circle. Oh, but I did, and he... freaking lashed it! Well, it looked like he fucking smashed it through the wall of the stadium. I think I'll be getting a penalty. Although I don't know if a ball could go through steel, no matter how hard it was kicked. And considering there's a ton of fucking people sitting there, would probably hit one of them first, so, my bad. Maybe a hospital bill might come my way. Or rather, a bill for repairs.
And now the shot!
There we go. Alpa. Who scores? Makes it 1-0 in the 21st minute.
They are going to score. And they've got so many different ways of breaking down the opposition.
Bit of an open net, really.
And that has
so on all. Cool. Good, good morning.
team have some work to do because they've lost their last two games. They've got home advantage. They need to win today.
Yeah, they do. Put pressure on them in front of their own fans, but I fancy them to do it here, actually.
It'll be a throw.
It's out for a throw. Come on, get the ball back. Damn it. Hold still. Starting to piss me off now. There we go. Highland wins it back eventually. Lions. Alpo. Almost said Apollo. Gamboa! And the defender, or he's like, hey, screw this. Yes. Cleared it so much, he might have even kicked it out of the fucking building. Because it's a very small state.
Got it shut off now. And that shot's blocked very quickly.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that.
My way into the box. Come on, give me an option. I'll take another corner. One win the header. No, get back in there, Dames. Henry. Henry! Oh, what a save! Yeah, you freaking bear that thumbs you up. Or are you thumbsing up the guy who took the shot? And saying, ah, yeah, fair play. Hey, dude.
He was second favourite. And he did well to stop that.
Saw it coming.
And my hands are going to sting for a week from that. I assume it has happened. I wonder how many goalkeepers have had their hands broken from really hard shots.
It's a quick break.
Because I imagine it's happened a few times. I'd be very surprised considering their line of work. If they've not suffered damage in their hands from what they do. How's that my fault? He fouled himself! So they fouled their own player and they get a free kick out of that bullshit. I didn't do anything! I was innocent bystander, and you're not taking out his own player.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
But somehow that's my fault? Antelope, they're playing Bruges. Maybe they'll drop points again. Even though it won't matter or anything. Oh wow, my players are really tired. So I make a substitution, bring on some substitutes.
A drastic decision here from the manager to use all the substitutes that he's allowed in one go.
Get some fresh legs on the pitch.
That's for sure, because it's still very wet out there and there's no sign of the weather taking a turn for the better. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Oxford! Oh, imagine that. What a moment that would have been for young East Oxford. The West Ham man. Brian.
It's interesting, the corner count to this point.
I'm not gonna lie, he's trying to be defensive. Went in well. Of course he can play CD. but he's down as a centre-back in this game. I think CDM might be his original position, I don't know. I'd have to ask the West Ham fan.
Balls out for a throw, though.
I think they would know more on Oxford than I.
How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? Possibly a booking miss.
Really? Another air foul?
They cope with it well defensively.
Easily dealt with it, no issue. Cavola.
This is how they love to play on the break.
Oh, passed.
Terrific stop.
Oh, oh, you can't be kidding me!
Easy for him to hang on. Substitution now for the home team. We could be in.
Gamboa. Option 2-0.
They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Whew. Give me an issue. We're getting that second goal. Oh, finally, it's come.
I've had good value. Restarting at 2-0.
With Alpo scoring the end first goal. Well, well, the second coming from Gamboa means that he continues to fight. It's going to be a very interesting battle between the two. Who for who ends up top goal scorer.
Can they do it in these closing minutes? Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think.
Easily collected by my goalkeeper. Oh, Gamble. But has space. He's giving it to Ramines! Oh, for God's sake.
Be a corner. Here's the cross.
Christensen.
Quite clearly.
Aguero would probably be on the side. Considering how far he was from everybody else.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. It goes out wide again.
Ah, cheap corner that they got.
It's a corner following that good tackle. Well, he's gone to his substitutes.
Not appreciated. Luckily, it's easily he caught by my goalkeeper. This guy under the pressure, he's back there alone. Ah!
Attacking well here.
Using his head well. Cavola. Come on, give me an option. Ramines. Ramines! Penalty!
And in goes the cross. Defensive block there. No cross coming in.
Fiennes! Free kick! For God's sake, what? Referee, are you paying attention?
And there we are,
the final. He blows the whistle. Cool. But not for a free kick. Not for a penalty. He? The free kick I can understand. And him not give anything. But the penalty. How did he not give that?
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
it's one thing picking this lad out to try.
I don't know. I really don't.
Actually accomplishing that feat. He is in really good form.
What I do know is that is the end of this episode. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button and hit subscribe if you're new to the channel. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace!